Namaste students, welcome to our social class. Before we begin our today's class, let us recollect what we have learned in the previous classes. We are doing block 12. In this block we have learned about the eastern coastal plains and the western coastal plains, and we also learned how is the lifestyle in the coastal plains. We learned about the story Raman and what kind of food, clothes and occupation, jobs he does, and how is the climate in the coast. That was a case study, right? And today's class we are doing S3, that is islands of India. Do we have islands in our country? If so, where are they? Okay, two groups of islands we'll be studying in this class. Where are they? Let us have a look at this map of India and try to find out where they are, right students?
Okay, let us have a look at the political map of India, and we'll try to locate where are the two groups of islands. Okay, the islands are very small, they are in groups. Okay, towards the west, okay, this is the west side in the Arabian Sea. Okay, western part of our India, western side of our India, in the Arabian Sea, we can see the small black dots here. Okay, the small black dots, they are called as Lakshadweep islands. Whereas towards the eastern side, okay, eastern side of India, in the Bay of Bengal, we have the Andaman Nicobar islands. Okay, here you can see small black dots. These are Andaman Nicobar islands. So in this class, in today's class, we are going to learn more about these islands. We will also learn what is the difference between these two islands. Right students, you also open your textbook and refer to all the maps of India and try to locate the groups of islands. Right, Lakshadweep and Andaman Nicobar islands. Right students,
we have drawn a diagram. This is a Venn diagram and two circles. If you draw two circles, we can write the differences between these two groups of islands. What are the two groups of islands? Lakshadweep islands and Andaman Nicobar islands. I hope all of you know what is the meaning of the word island. I-S-L-A-N-D. Okay, island. S will be silent. We are not pronouncing the sound of S in this. Okay, we should not say island but island. Island is a place, okay, island is a land that is covered with water on all sides, right? Island is a land that is covered with water on all sides. See, when previously we learnt about a coast. Coast gets, it is next to the sea, okay, but it also gets water from rivers and rain, okay, fresh water will be available. Whereas for those who are in the islands, only salt water will be around, mostly in the seas, right? Island is a piece of land, okay, which is covered with water on all sides. So we are comparing, we are writing as many differences as we can find out about these two groups of islands. Okay, difference between these two islands. Lakshadweep islands, Andaman Nicobar islands. First one, located in the west. Lakshadweep islands are located in the western part of India, whereas Andaman Nicobar islands are located in the eastern part of India. Okay, Lakshadweep islands are in the west, Andaman Nicobar islands are in the east. Right students, second one, there are 36 islands in Lakshadweep islands, whereas in Andaman Nicobar there are 572 islands. Which group of islands have more islands in them? Where? Okay, so Lakshadweep have less number of islands and Andaman Nicobar have more number of islands. Then which is smaller, which group of islands is smaller and which group of islands is bigger? Lakshadweep islands are smaller, Andaman Nicobar islands are a little bigger. Then which group of islands are closer to Indian land, okay, Indian mainland? Lakshadweep islands are closer to the Indian mainland and Andaman Nicobar islands are far from the Indian mainland. So these are the five differences that we have written. You can copy this in your classwork, right, students? These are the differences. Okay, located in the west, located in the east. 36 islands, 572 islands. Less number of islands, more number of islands. Smaller islands, bigger islands. Closer to Indian mainland, far from the Indian mainland. Right, students, draw this and learn the difference. Right, students, now we are going to learn what is an island and what is a mainland. Okay? Island. An island is a small piece of land surrounded by water from all sides. Okay, an island is a small piece of land surrounded by water from all sides. What is a mainland then? Very large in size. Mainland is very large in size and can have many physical features. Okay, what is this physical features? Physical features are nothing but mountains, deserts, plateaus, coastal plains. All these are physical features. So we don't find much physical features here. Okay, I am in an island because it is a small piece of land which is covered with water from all sides, whereas the mainland is very large in size and it can have more physical features. Right, students, this was about island and mainland. Now I have a question, students. Which land is more fertile, the coastal plains or islands? Think it over. Okay, island is surrounded with water on all sides, more water is there. Do you think it is more fertile or the coast which is next to the sea is more fertile? Shall I tell you? The lands in the coasts are more fertile because the coast, they are next to the sea, that's okay, but they also have rain and rivers. Okay, rainwater and river waters, which is fresh water. Okay, whereas an island is covered with water on all sides, but it is salty water. Okay, it has salt in it and less useful. Okay, the water around the island is less useful because it has salt in it. So we can say that the coastal plains are more fertile than the islands. Right, students, now for today's homework. Right, now for today's homework, students, today's homework is workbook. Open your volume to workbook and finish S3. In notebook, that is your social class work, answer practice question 7. Copy down the practice question which will be at the back of the lesson. Copy the practice question number 7 and answer it. That's all for today, students. Hope you have understood the islands of India. Thank you. Have a nice day.